take me through the play.
Yeah, so this whole week we've been studying, you know, the field goal and everything. And so we said, and they like to shift, so they shifted to my side, which made the other's end shorter for the block. So we flipped the block, and so then I just heard like a hit off something. And so now I seen the ball up in the air. So now I went to go get it.
It sputtered a long way.
Yeah, it did.
Like at that 20. Point, I imagine all you guys were doing.
Yeah.
Is it kind of a race to the ball at that point?
Yeah, it was. It was a race. I wasn't really racing my teammates, but I was mostly racing the other team just to, you know, make sure I get it. And so now I looked up in the big screen. I seen that nobody was like close, so I just picked it up and ran.
Yeah. First college touchdown. Are you worried about not dropping the balls too soon? What are you thinking of as you're?
Oh, yeah. Once I was approaching the ball, I was like, let me slow down before, you know, I don't want to like trip over or drop the ball or something, so I slowed down and I picked it up, but then I was good after that.
Last non-conference game as a secondary, how do you feel you guys are doing playing in the Baylor?
I feel like we've been doing good. We've been growing. You know, it's been a big change from, you know, obviously game one to where we at now. And I think with this off week as well, we're just going to get better with each other and just communicating. And I think that was the biggest thing, really.
Appreciate it.